Well, power was restored at almost all Union Health buildings and practices earlier today. A spokesperson with the organization says all appointments and procedures planned for tomorrow, July 3rd, will continue as scheduled. The only exception will be at Brazil Family Medicine. They were still without power as of earlier today, so they will be closed on Monday.